Cal, you have a moment. You've come a long way since Braca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
We weren't standing there. What is that thing? You wouldn't count on him being friendly. Let me see. I hear you, BD. Let me see. Right here, BD. Yeah. is a stem. Nice throw, BD. Oh, nice. Very nice. Let's go this way, BD. That's how you do it. Want to look inside? What's that, BD? Looks like the Zeppo were here. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Get the intruder! Stop moving! Attack the trespasser!
That's not opening. Or Night Brothers.
Strike true, brothers. Cannot defeat our might. Prepare to die.
Stim here, BD. that hit the spot. Take a look. Oh, you found something. Thank you. survive. Something about her is familiar. Drawn to something here. Energy from the ruins?
Fellow wanderer. I see you've met the resident knight, sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber. No, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
You no one to fear. Just a traveler. studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophers.
You study the Night Sisters?
Ooh. I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister. Oh. She was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruins. Or suffer the same fate.
Thanks, BD. I hear you. Hey, BD, let me see. Looks climbable, but not without equipment.
Die!
Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
Mind tossing me a stim? Nice work.
dead.
Leave this place.
Hey, BD.
We will never kneel before you.
Never even buried. So many Night Sisters died here. They didn't even stand a chance.
Here!
You will pay for their death.
How does that Night Sister keep following us? Sierra called them force wielders. I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes? Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out. Night Brother runes. Think we're getting close to a village?
He's running away!
He shakes in fear! Stop him from moving! Time to end this.
help here?
Turn back, Jedi.
BD. Can I guess, than BD-1. Much better, BD. Always finding stuff. Set an example. The Night Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that's serious. MBD. Oh, nice. I'd say these vines are too creepy for Grease, but he's Grease. Thank you. those things. This was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power. I think this is your strength. That's how you do it. Yes, let's take a look. A ship crashed. You were fleeing from something.
Vengeance for my sister.
What would I do without you? Just need to know, don't you? What you got there? MBD. Just need to know, don't you? Yes, let's take a look. The Night Sisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic. thing looks like trouble.
Prepare to die, Jedi.
BD.
Move forward! Are all Jedi so weak? Stop dancing around!
Yeah! Check it out. Nice job.
There's no place for you here. The brothers will kill you if you stay.
Come. I'm certain they are no match for your power.
Only death awaits you here.
Wait up. It might be dangerous. I think it's gone. The strongest Night Brothers face a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature. Stay low, buddy. Don't let it hit you. Ah!
ready, BD? Jump! Get down with this! It's a long drop! Jump again? Okay, I trust you.
I wish I could say the same for this creature, though.
Help, BD! Get out! 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 Get out!
That's the bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's got to be a stealthier way in. Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk.
Yep, there you go. Okay, BD, what is it?
We have sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him.
No, we take him to Brother Viscus.
BD, what's this? Oh, you found something. I need a stim, BD.
Die, interloper! This pain means nothing!
Right here, BD.
Think you can match me? Stop moving!
Not defeat. you intruder! You cannot break me!
There you go. What you got there?
An outsider! I will strike you! Can't win outside.
Now, BD. Toss me one, BD.
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with. We witnessed a ship crash in the swamps.
Be cautious. I sense great danger.
Stim, BD.
Good work, BD.
Cal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah. BD and I got this.
An intruder! Understood. That's the trespasser! This will not stop me! You can't win, outsider!
encountered a Nidak in the...
An enemy below!
Advance on him! Stop this! Brother! You have sealed your fate!
No sign of that old man. I wonder if the Knight Brothers got him.
Someone there?
You cannot defeat our might. You will not defeat.
This must be the tomb.
Check it out.
What is it, BD? Let me see.
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an Astrium.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
Hey, Cal. Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right, then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
We're leaving Braca?
Possibly. Don't get his hopes up with secondhand gossip.
It's okay. I believe it once Master DePaul says so.
Speaking of your master...
Oh, yeah. I better go.
You know, Jaro isn't known for his patience. You're in a rush.
Master DePaul's called me for training.
You got this, kid.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting. Good. Good effort. Remember, we make our own luck.
Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Mikito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Astro? Are you okay?
Something is... wrong.
No! No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. What about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
There he is! Shoot to kill!
No! Stop!
Depaul's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through. This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Hands off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. DePaul has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I don't understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that. Moving.
Take him out! Let me go after them!
On your lightsaber!
I'm sorry, Master!
Keep climbing! I'll meet you up ahead!
Thank you.
Jedi just ahead. We must activate it if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
We have to bolt into the airlock. Send backup. Darren's pole is on the other side of that door. Yeah, but he won't be getting through. It'll take him far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait here until he's surrounded, then move in for the kill. What's that sound? Get ready!
Move, Padawan. We have to leave now.
The door controls!
Discipline. Still incompetent. Let fear break your connection to the Force. I would have survived had you not been so weak. Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure, a weakling, a traitor. You are no Jedi!
No! Nothing. Biddy? Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain Biddy. Not sure I even understand.
He's not Koa's plan. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost and defenseless in this dangerous place. Never.
Okay, enough of this.
Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Night Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
No, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. And I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family. And I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years. You said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power. You are mad, Malakos. Dothamir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Night Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Night Sisters of Dothamir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Show us Taylor.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Dothamir, you face us all!
Run. No.
Outsider!
Seer, tell Grace to get the Mantis running.
What's happening?
A Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Ah!
out of here!
What'd you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him.
Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No. No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an Inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck. Because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. You are going to build a new one. Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side, even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.